dynamics you're talking about. There's a project decision making forum. Grow inside, then tend to morph into stakeholders. What is more? Metamorphosis. I think these are meant for time. They tend to change. They tend to mutate. Wow. Smell it. So they tend to morph into a stakeholders, to stakeholder management groups. When numbers increase, the detailed understanding of each attendee of the critical project issues reduces. I think your point is when numbers